Welcome back to TECHMIMIC, where you can simply view, imitate, replicate, and get on with your day. If there is a specific issue for which you would like to see a video, please leave a comment. When you use Linux Mint on a daily basis, you will very regularly encounter the authentication dialog that will ask you for your password. For example, when installing a package from the terminal or the software manager, or when opening an item from the menu that requires authentication. If you want to disable this and you understand the implications, here is how to do it. Open a terminal and type the command sudo vi sudo. Go to the end of the file and add the line the name of your user all equals open parentheses all closing parentheses no pass wd colon all. Hit Ctrl X to exit the editor and when asked type yes and hit enter to save the file. You have now fixed it for tasks that require root privileges, so every time you run a command with sudo. Now to fix it for the various administrative tasks in the graphical interfaces of Linux Mint, open a terminal and type sudo-s. Change to the directory /etc/polkit-1/local-authority. And then change into the subdirectory 50-local.d. Now create a file with your favorite text editor. I'm using the file name skip and I will use vi as my editor. The file name you choose doesn't matter as long as the file extension is .pkla. Now add to this file exactly what is on the screen now. Save the file and exit the editor. Check your work with cat, your file name, .pkla. All of the changes you have made should be effective immediately, but maybe some services are not aware of this yet, so I will simply reboot my machine. After the reboot, I can now open a terminal and install a software packet with the apt install command without being asked for a password. And when I try to open the earlier applications from the menu, I am no longer being asked for authentication. That's it. Hope it helped. And if it did, please like the video and keep it up. Until next time. Bye.